I was 7 years old when I got my first pair, and I stepped outside, and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I swear I got so high, I touched the net. Mom, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Max is what next. That air bubble, that mesh. The box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread in school. I was so cool, I knew that I could increase them. My friends couldn't afford them. Four stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight, the bag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his fours. Whoa. See, he just wanted his jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You can clam for those pro wings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins.
I wanna fly, can you take me far away? Give me a star to reach for, tell me what it takes, and I'll go so high. I'll go so high, my feet won't touch the ground. This is my way to pull the strings. I want these strings that all fly.
Thank you.